Someday a real musician will appear on Earth, and the whole planet will be enthralled by the magnificent strains of her melodies. Perhaps it will be a girl with a guitar. This is Mursal. She is our first girl with a guitar. I met her in Kabul, Afghanistan, March of 2014, after reading about the suicide bombing deaths of her sisters, Parwana and Khorshid. She witnessed what no 8-year-old girl should ever have to witness, the horrific murder of her beloved sisters. Her name means on a mission, and I get the feeling that with the right opportunities, she will become the true face of Afghanistan, the face of love, peace, and joy. After learning her first E chord, Mursal began to make up little songs by singing the names of her friend, Mr. Lanny, her sister Beishta, and brother Faisal.
All right, Mursal.
Thank you.
Then Mursal plays some John Coltrane, A Love Supreme. I was so moved by this little Afghan girl that I composed a song in her honor. This is her hearing it for the first time, and once again she comes in at the end singing the name of her family and friends. The mysterious ways that music heals and brings us together is a most glorious thing indeed. And in the words of Charlie Hayden, music in the hands of kids can save the world.
Look in the eyes of the face of love. Look in her eyes, for there is peace. No, nothing dies within pure light. Only one hour of this pure love to last a life of 30 years. Only
Casar, isso dói na, isso dói.